George Jacob Sr. was a colonist that lived between 1609 and 1692. Unfortunately, he was hung during the Salem witch trials.